What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel, and today welcome back to my weekly series that I always do every single week, I think for around 4 weeks now, and it is top 10 pools of the week, where I get your guys's, my subscribers, top 10 pools that you guys send me on Instagram, and I create the top 10 best pools of the whole week. Some of them, actually there's going to be a lot that are not exactly from this week, but a ton of them are still amazing, great pools that anyone would just pray to have. So sorry about that, but I just want to tell you guys, number 10 is not number 10. I accidentally messed up with editing the numbers, so this would be, I think, number 4, and then you can just move every single one up. So number 9 would be number 10, and then number 8 would be number 9. So hopefully you guys get that. So this is not number 10. I'm pretty sure this is number 3. So number 3 right here is from Deion Sanders golden ticket 99 overall pool in a pro pack. So that's pretty crazy, and he has a, what's it called, he is an elite prestige. So I always like seeing elite prestigious pool this. It just looks amazing. I don't know, like the elite card with the elite a logo on the top. But that's number 10. Number 9, which would be number 10, is this Derek Carr golden ticket pulled last week in a touchdown pack from King Clay. Shout out to you, man. Golden ticket, 99 overall. Really, any golden ticket is amazing. I also pulled this Derek Carr golden ticket. And let me just show you guys, the feeling you get when you get a freaking 99 is just insane. Like, it's the best feeling ever. And I just know all these people that are in this video just had that feeling too. So 99 overall, Derek Carr golden ticket for number 9. Number 8, which would be number 9, which is kind of crazy because it's a Bo Jackson, but Bo Jackson 99 overall. This is one of the first golden tickets I decided just to include into the video, because I did get a lot of entries this week, but a ton of people did not pull like the crazy golden tickets. Like, a ton of people didn't pull them. That's why there's not so much on the auction block right now. So I had to squeeze in a few from other weeks. But number 8 or number 9, you guys get what I'm saying, is this Bo Jackson 99, also with the Kalichi Osemele Captain Edition card. So let's move on to the next one, which is number 7. Number 7, we have this Sean Taylor from a pro pack. Golden ticket. I'm seeing so many golden tickets, I'm getting kind of confused, but it is a Ultimate Boss Legend. Also, speaking of Ultimate Boss Legends, if you guys scroll down on my channel just a little bit, I'm going to be giving away 5 Ultimate Boss Legends, which is ending this week on Sunday, next Sunday. So not this Sunday when I'm posting this. The next one, I'll be giving away 5 Ultimate Legends to 5 lucky people that subscribe, like, and comment something on the video. So definitely go do that. But that's number 7 from Dario. And number 6, Marcus Peters, Bird Gang Mobile. So this would originally be number 7, but 99 overall, Marcus Peters. crazy stats. I'm in love with this card. I really want to pick it up on my team, but I don't know, it's just a ton of coins. So let's move on to number 5, JJ Watt from Lil Scully. He has been on my top 10 videos I think twice or once, I'm not too sure, but he has some crazy luck, as you guys can see. I really like the prestige blue logo up there, it looks really dope. But 99 overall, Ultimate Legend Boss Edition of the JJ Watt. Let's move on to number 4. Number 1, guys, is pretty crazy, but number 4, we have this Ultimate Boss Legend Jerry Dan Rice from Madden Mobile Pro. Crazy pool, guys. This is an insane pool. Definitely really want to pick this card up, just because I have 40 million on my main account and I can pick up a few players here and there, but I mainly keep it for pack openings. Number 3, this golden ticket Johnny Manziel, who I also want to pick up. I really like this card design, one of my favorite golden ticket card arts. He does look, I'm not going to be racist, I don't like being like, I'm not, honestly this is not racist, but he looks black for some reason. I don't know, like the way, I don't know, maybe it's just, I don't know, I just thought I'd point that out. When they first posted him out, I'm like, isn't Johnny Manziel white? I don't know, he looks different right there. Maybe it's just the card editing. But that's number 3. Number 2, golden ticket Rob Gronkowski. Anyone would love to pick this up. Detroit Den Elite pulled this. Shout out to the Lions. Some Lions love in here because he likes the Lions. But he's a 99 overall golden ticket from a pro pack. And number 1, I never in 2 billion, 2 jillion, million, gazillion years would ever think I'd ever see this, guys. Number 1, 2 damn golden tickets and a player's pack. This is last week. The quality is not too good. He did send me a video of him pulling it, like a reaction, but it wasn't the craziest reaction because I think he had to be quiet or something. But he sent me the video. I didn't know. I was honestly going to include the video so you guys could watch it, but I'm not too sure if you guys like that. So tell me if you guys would want to see that later on. Maybe I can post his reaction. So comment that down below and I'll post that later on if you guys want to see that. But 99 overall, freaking Marcus Peters and Adrian Peterson. Do you guys understand how crazy? This is the best pull I've ever seen in Madden history. Not even Madden Mobile. Two golden tickets and one damn pack. That's insane. I can't believe he got this. But like I said, if you guys want to see the live reaction, you guys could just comment it down below. And it is real, guys. I saw proof. I even asked him. It is 100% real. So don't say that's fake or anything like that. Pretty sure Adrian Peterson's not updated because he probably has some other running back in there. But that's pretty much the video, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys have your top 10 pulls that you guys want to personally show me, hit me up on Instagram. DM me. My Instagram is LionsDenYT. And then I'll accept you. To follow me, or I'm not private, but I'll accept the DM, and then you guys could email me. And that's pretty much the video. So smash that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.